Hi, this is Shauna. Hope you like this video. It's not a vlog, but it's a combination of little videos and snippets of the coaching weekend I did with the Edge Pro basketball team here in St. John's, Newfoundland. It was hosted by, of course, their head coach, Jeff Dunlap, and he had a special guest, Jim Hartridge, who is an NCAA legend. So it was a great experience. Got to mingle with other coaches here in the city and also got to meet the players, see how the pros set up their game and what happens in the game day, and also befriended a few of the players, and there'll be a few more videos to come, especially with Hinkle Hoops. We did a camp and we got another couple coming this summer, so stay tuned. Thanks, bye. Back here tonight.
Legend of the fall, took the year like a bandit. Bought mama a crib and a brand new wagon. Now she hit the grocery shop looking lavish. Star Trek groove in the Wraith of Khan. Girls get loose when they hear the song. 100 on the dash, get me close to God. We don't pray for love, we just pray for cause. House so empty, need a centerpiece. 20 racks of table cut from ebony. Cut that ivory into skinny pieces. Then she clean up with her face, but I love my baby. You talking money, need a hearing aid. You talking about me, I don't see the shade. Switch out my side, I like to get any lane. I switch out my core if I kill any pain. Look what you done. I'm a motherfucking star boy.
Down in the description bar is information. I do have a giveaway on my channel happening now, so there's links for that. Also, there's links for some of the guys who are in the video and other information about my social blogging. I'm a lifestyler and beauty blogger, and I hope to do a little bit more in the coaching world as well. I have been an ex-player of the game since I was probably 12. I did play at the university level, and I played at the provincial level. Into the national, played away, and started coaching this year my son's grade 5 team here in Paradise, Newfoundland. So look for more coaching and videos to come. Thanks.